sauce is just so beautiful. And then the rice picks up all that sauce. The guajillo peppers, they just add a beautiful flavor to it. There's like a mariachi band performing in my mouth.
What I really like about this dish is it reminds me of home.
La Mezcaleria is my favorite restaurant in Vancouver.
It's always packed in here.
The staff is incredible.
They really take care of you. Nice.
Tuna ceviche.
It's cooked in lime juice, but I really love the chicharrón in it. Fried pig tenders.
Tosai, pato.
It's a duck confit tostada.
You have this combination of the crunchiness of the bottom, the creaminess of the avocado, with the juiciness of the duck confit.
It's like a Mexican barbecue, a short ribs, a sausage, and it's awesome.
We're cooking a beef parrillada. First step, marinade sauce, pasilla pepper. It's a sweet pepper, fresh onion and garlic, salt, pepper, and then local lager beer.
Nice, they're good locals.
So we got marinade sauce.
These are the beef short ribs.
Thin cut. Marinate the beef.
It's gonna be so good.
And we leave it in the fridge for 40 minutes.
What's the next step?
To grill the meat.
Okay,
right,
so
first put the pork chorizo, chive onions, and beef ribs a la parrilla on the grill. Now the satay onions, canola oil, serrano peppers, and now the onions, fresh lime, black salt,
yeah,
mix of Worcestershire
salt,
Worcestershire with the chorizo. Very good job. Teamwork. Bring the hot plate. So now the fresh cactus, just oil with onion, garlic.
Cactus? Wow.
Beef ribs, chive onions, satay onions, Mexican chorizo, beef parrillada.
That's good, man.
Nice little kick on the spice and the chorizo, and this is a really nice combination with the short rib.
Mm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The idea here is to do your own tacos.
Like that?
Yep, go for it.
That's really yummy. Those beef ribs are beautiful. They're nice and tender on the inside. Definitely taste the beer in there. There's a sweetness to it. There's not really that much spice.
I gotta have at least one cactus.
It's got a very interesting texture. That's really yummy. Thank you.
Enjoy it.
Mexicans have this parrillada, so you can have all the flavors in one dish, right?